Hi guys. So this is what happened today. I literally decided 1 hour ago that I was gonna do this vlog and take you on a journey with me. A weight loss journey, that is. Because in the last 3 years, I've gained 15 kilograms. Yeah, you heard it. 15 kilograms. And for those of you who read my blog, you know that I'm a dietitian slash nutritionist, and now a flight attendant as well. So to be 15 kilograms overweight is not a good example. And it's kind of sad that I have let it come so far. You may wonder how it all started. Yes, I wonder how it all started. But I did the math and I figured out that it started with the change of my pill. 4 years ago, I got another pill that kind of changed. It was similar to the old one, but this one made me hungry all the time. You know, I don't know. I just started eating and eating and started grabbing the wrong foods. And in the course of 3 years, there they were, 15 kilograms extra. So that would mean 5 kilograms a year. And that is not good news. Not for me, not for my body, and certainly not for my back. And ever since last year, I decided that I wanted to do something about it, but I kind of flaked. And those kilograms are still here. Here they are. You hear that noise they make when you clap? It's not good. And so today I decided, as a last hooray, I wanted to have some pizza, wine, and some Fernandez soft drink. So I just got back from a supermarket and I got me two pizzas. I still need to decide which one I'm gonna have. Show you. Oh. You see what happens when you gain 15 kilograms? You lose your balance. So this is what I got. I got the fungi and I've got mozzarella pizza. I got my Fernandez here and I got some olives as well. It's all in Dutch, but it really doesn't matter. And as from tomorrow, I'm gonna go on a strict diet. Strict means, I haven't really figured out what strict means to me, but I need to lose those kilograms ASAP. So strict in a way that I'm gonna lose the kilograms very fast in the first few weeks, and then I'm gonna go on my healthy regimen. You know, go to the gym. You know, no sugar. My mantra for now is sugar is poison. I'm sorry. So no sugar for me. Today I'm gonna have my glass of Fernandez, and it's gonna be the last day I'm gonna have some sugar. And after that, it's gonna be strict dieting.
So I'm gonna take you on this dieting journey with me. And yeah, we will see where that will take me. Say bye-bye to the ties and to the butts.
So, got my robe on. I got my pizza. It smells great. I got my wine and my Fernandez on the table over here. And I'm gonna enjoy my night. I'm at my mom's house. She's out for the night, so I have the house all to myself. Hi guys. Today's Monday and I just got back from a very easy breezy day of flying. Just a quick back and forth to France. The passengers were nice, my crew was nice, so it was just a smooth day all over. But aside from that, I have a confession to make. Because the last time I vlogged, I told you guys that the day after I was gonna start my healthy lifestyle. But I didn't. Not yet. Do you remember I bought two pizzas? So I ate one on Friday and I ate the other one on Saturday. And on Sunday I had rice, which I already decided, you know, in my head that I wasn't gonna eat any rice during my strict dieting period. So that's why I said I didn't really start yet. But the good news is for me, I started today. I just had a healthy breakfast of an omelet and a little wheat bun and some juice and coffee, and it's now almost 1 o'clock, so I'm gonna have my lunch. I think I'm just gonna have some yogurt and some fruit and maybe a cup of tea or something. But I'm not gonna snack today, so no pizza today, I promise, because apart from, doing it for myself, I really like to be an example to you guys and, inspire you guys. So I'm gonna get ready, gonna go to the market, see if my friend is ready also, get some stuff, maybe I film it, I don't know, but we will see about that. So hopefully the next time that I film, I don't have to tell you guys that I flake, because no, I'm not a flaker. Ciao! So, on the market, on my quest for fruits and vegetables, just got some nuts here. And that's my friend, Susie. Susie, say hi. Say hi to the camera. Zeg eens hi, mevrouw.
Hello.
Je komt op internet, hè? She's gonna be on the internet. She doesn't know. So this is the market. Dapper Market in Amsterdam East. When I get home, I'm gonna show you what I got. Okay? So now I'm back home, and this is the stuff that I got from the market. But there's still something missing, and that is bananas. I'm gonna go back out there to get some bananas because I didn't find them on the market. Maybe I was looking in the wrong places, but my friend had to go pick up her son from school, so we had to leave. So I didn't have any more time to look for bananas. So I'm gonna go back out there, get me some bananas, because in the morning I wanna have some healthy fruit salad. And after that, I will come back home, show you guys what I got, for my healthy lifestyle. And I'm gonna leave again because my friend and I are gonna go to the movies. It's a Dutch movie called Onze Jongens. It literally means our boys. And we've been meaning to see that movie ever since last year, December, but we never got around to do it. So today I spontaneously called her and asked her to go to the market with me and then to the movies. And she said yes. So I'm gonna go back out there, come back, film for you guys what I got, and then go out to the movies. And who knows, maybe I will film something on the way to the movies. Me and my friend just being goofy in the car, like we always do. So, see you later. Oh, but wait, before I go, I quickly want to show you guys the outfit that I have on for today, from top to bottom, starting with my beanie. This is the fog beanie that I got last year from winterjas.com when I did a giveaway for them on my blog and on my Facebook. This is a scarf, actually, from the same market I just went to, the Dapper Market. My mom got it for me last week. She actually got it for me for my work, but it's so cozy, so I'm wearing it almost every day now. This is a sweater from Only from 2 winter seasons ago, and I got it from Vimodos, which is actually my favorite shop online, my favorite web shop. So for the people who live in the Netherlands, you can shop on Vimodos. They have so many nice brands and stuff, and it's my favorite one, my go-to web shop. And you can do Afterpay, so that's a good one. And this is pants from River Island. These are faux leather pants with a zipper on the side. Very nice. One of my favorite pants. And bottom, I have on knee-high boots from Just Fab. So my favorite. I already did a post with these boots on my blog. It was last year Easter when I had on some gray sweater-like dress and these boots. They are so cozy. They're actually my boots when I love to go out for, something fancy. But yeah, I didn't have other boots today, so that's why I grabbed these. So now I'm gonna go out for real now, and I'll see you guys soon. back home for a few minutes, and like I said, I quickly want to show you guys what I got. So I displayed everything here out on the table because I went to the supermarket and to another store that sells fruits and vegetables. So this is what I got from the market. I got some, let me just hold the camera up close. Some papayas, some mangoes, avocados, grapes, and nuts. I filmed the part where I was buying the nuts earlier. Some whole wheat buns, some gluten-free rice and corn cakes, some whole wheat bread, kale, onions, and also I've got cucumber and of course my bananas, because that's for my breakfast. So that's it. Check out my table with healthy stuff. And so now I'm gonna go out really quick and yeah, go get my friend to go to the movies. Bye 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 bye. Susie is gonna eat her nuts. Susie, are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
But now we're happy. We're gonna go to Onsen Yogurt. Woohoo! Look at the traffic. Can you see me? This is Amsterdam, people. And we're gonna go to the movies in the center of Amsterdam. Potato Man. So I can't wait. This is my jam right here. Elaine! So I just got back from Onsen Yogurt. Susie, how was the movie? The movie was good. We enjoyed ourselves so much. I'm telling you, Onsen Yogurt, Arader.
It's the best.
It's the best. Must see. So we just came up with a rap. Susie, you remember the rap? Because I was talking about Supper Club, because she thinks I look good to go out tonight. You know, you guys seen my outfit already. So I was talking about Supper Club, and I just came up with a stupid rap.
Susie, give me a beat. I told your ass I'm going out. I'm going out to Supper Club. Cause it's more than Goyo.
It's birthday.
Supper Club!
Okay, I'm going out because my meter is running.
So we're now back outside. Check out Amsterdam by Night. That's the movie theater, Pathé. Okay. So now we're gonna walk up to my car now because my meter is running and I don't wanna be paying Amsterdam too much. It's €5 for 1 hour. So we've been here for over 2 hours. So I think that's gonna cost me like 11 or 12 euros. But this is where we walked when we came over, so now it's closed. We have to go around. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, a bakery. But I'm on a diet, so no. It's not for me. It's called Ice Bakery. It looks good. Nutella. Ooh, be ready. Oh my god. Susie, check it out. Next time. Next time, after my diet. There is not much to see here, so I think I'm just gonna say bye for now. And I'll meet you back in the car or something. Ciao, bellas. Hello again. It's Tuesday and today is my day off from flying. And as I've worked very early all week long, I also woke up early this morning, but I stayed in bed until 11. Got up, cleaned the house, did some dishes, took a shower, made my bed, and now I'm ready for my first meal of the day. And as I told you guys, I'm gonna start my healthy routine again. So I'm getting ready to make myself something healthy. I'm gonna show you what I'm having today. From left to right, I'm having oatmeal with soy drink, my banana, of course, some grapes, nuts, honey, and some nut paste, and of course my coffee, because I cannot do without coffee. And everybody who knows me knows that, because if I don't have coffee, I get very cranky. So, and because it's my day off, I'm wearing a nice robe. This is a robe that I've got from my mom for Christmas. Yes, my mom buys me a lot of stuff. She's my mom, she loves me. And I'm wearing the hood because I have to do my hair. And yeah, robes are my go-to things when I'm, you know, when I'm home, when I'm off, and I don't feel like wearing clothes. I don't actually know the brand of this robe, but yeah, it's cozy, it's nice. And if you know some good robe brands, just let me know, because I started to collect robes. But anyway, I'm gonna have my meal, and then when it's ready, I'm gonna show you the result, and I'll be back with you later during the day. My breakfast is ready. Well, my breakfast, my food, and this is the result. So I started with the oatmeal, of course, because that was already in the bowl. I added some soy milk, put it in the microwave for 2 minutes, then put the bananas on top, put some honey, added the grapes on one side, the nuts on one side, and topped them off with the nut paste for an extra crunchy, yummy, delicious bite. So I'm gonna enjoy my bowl and make sure you keep an eye on the blog, because I'm gonna put some of my favorite, you know, healthy breakfast lunch recipes very soon. So make sure you keep an eye on the blog, xxfashiondiva.com, and start your own healthy routine as well. I'm here to inspire. So now I'm gonna eat. See you later. So good. This is what I'm doing next. I love it. See you later, guys. You really, really, really should try this. Check out the blog. And now I'm getting ready to go out for the day. I changed my nail polish. I did my hair. And I'm on my way to visit a friend who has a birthday today. So quickly showing you the outfit from top to bottom again. It's an all black outfit with a pop of pink. Starting with my cozy little black scarf, which I had on yesterday. The sweater is from J. Normand up to here. And just simple black leggings. I got them from Barcelona. I really love the details here on the knees. It's called Esmara. And my booties again. So yeah, that's it. Just the birthday outfit. Oh, that's it. It is my second day out from flying today, and so far so good. I've had a healthy breakfast. It was practically the same one that I had yesterday, but only this time around I used normal milk instead of soy milk, because I'm at my mom's house today and I don't have soy milk here. And I've also had a healthy lunch. It was an avocado toast. I'm gonna put the recipe up on the blog so you guys can see how I love to have my avocado toast. And now I'm heading out to get some things. I have to run some errands. And I quickly want to show you guys the outfit that I have on today. Starting from top to bottom again, I'm wearing a hat. It's from a store that doesn't exist anymore. It was called V&D. I'm also wearing my favorite blanket scarf all the way from Barcelona, nice and warm and cozy. The sweater is from Vera Moda, also ordered it on my favorite webshop, Fimodos. And this jeans are very nice and stretchy from River Island. And I'm wearing my American lookalike booties today. They're from the brand Polivori. It's very warm to wear them in the winter. So yeah, that's my winter OOTD for today. So now I'm quickly gonna head out to get myself a selfie stick because my arm is really getting tired of holding the camera up all day like this. And maybe some pantyhose for the job as well. And some tea. Because whenever I'm on a strict diet, I like to have some Chinese tea. And preferably from the brand Pu'er. I'm going to show you guys the tea, which I use for years now. And it really helps, you know, because tea is very good for you.
And as you can see right here, I have a table full of stuff. The first things that caught my eye when I walked into the store were these cute little smiley storage tins. The two left ones are my favorite ones I use on WhatsApp. And one with music, because I like to listen to music, especially in my car. Next to that is a pen holder for my home office. My selfie stick, of course. Pedicure things. Facial massage roller. A facial mask. A leg massage roller. These things may come in handy as a flight attendant after a long day of work. A loofah and cotton pads. Just daily things a gal needs, you know. And I really love this store. It's one of my favorites in the Netherlands, actually. It's called Action. So whenever you're in the Netherlands or people who live in the Netherlands, go to Action. You can find anything you need there. So, yeah, really, really love it.
Today is Saturday and nothing much happened these past few days. Just work, you know, flying as usual. And today was also a day of flying. But what was supposed to be a short day turned out to be a longer day than expected. Because my crew and I, we got stuck on a plane for over 2 hours due to the weather conditions. Yes, that's aviation for you. It was snowing here in the Netherlands this weekend, and you know what that means, delays. But on the food department, it's still going well. I haven't been to the gym yet, but next week I will, so I will take you on that journey with me as well. But for now, I just wanted to say hi and let you know what's up. I'm gonna get into my pajamas, go to bed, because tomorrow is also a long day of flying. At least, well, it's not a long day of flying, but you never know what might happen, so yeah, preparing for the worst. So I'm gonna go to bed, have myself a good night's sleep, because I look very tired. Yeah, I know, because I haven't slept very well last night, and I had a longer day than expected, so I don't want to have no more surprises tomorrow. So off to bed, and then I'll see you later. Good morning, guys. It's Sunday morning, a few minutes past 7:30, and this is the current situation here in the Netherlands. Yes, but still I have to go, and yeah, I'll keep you guys posted on the rest of my day. Good afternoon. I just got back from work, and now I'm gonna get ready to go to a birthday dinner in Utrecht. It's like 20 minutes outside of Amsterdam. It's now 10 minutes past 4, so I'm gonna get ready, take a shower, and wear my party clothes. But before I go, I wanted to show you guys the selfie stick that I got, because this is actually a nice one. I've never seen this one before. It's a selfie stick with a shutter. Can you see that? A mirror. Oh, wait. With a shutter, of course it has a shutter, but I mean it has a shutter like all the selfie sticks, but it's a selfie stick with a mirror. Can you see that? With back mirror. So that means you don't necessarily have to put your camera into the selfie mode. So that's a good thing. You can just put it on normal camera mode and just take a look into the mirror and see whatever is inside your frame. So for your picture or for your video. So I think that's handy. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna open it up. Yes, and as you can see, it's still in the package, so I have to hold the camera again. So this is it. This is the little mirror that you can put on the back of your phone or your camera. And then you can just take pictures with the normal camera mode. So I'm going to use that selfie stick today. Check you later. So guys, I'm ready to go to my dinner party. I'm gonna show you my outfit really quickly before I leave. It's an all black outfit, and I'm wearing a dress by Mango. It's like, looks like a blouse here, and a stretchy skirt on the bottom. I'm just wearing black leggings, simple black leggings, and of course my over the knee boots by Just Fab. And over the dress I'm wearing a tweed jacket, and the brand is called Twin 2. I never heard of it, but I like this jacket with golden buttons on it, a little bit like a Chanel tweed. And a pearl necklace and pearl bracelets, just a little French touch. You guys know how I like my French things. So that's it. I'm gonna go drive now, and maybe I'll film something in the restaurant for you guys. Bye. Before I go, I want to show you guys my jacket also, because of course I need a jacket. It's snowing outside. So this is the jacket I'm wearing. It's a faux fur black jacket. It's from the store that doesn't exist anymore, the one I was talking about earlier in the vlog, from V&D. So it's very nice and warm, and it makes the total look of the outfit really chic with the boots underneath. I'm gonna take a picture so you can see the total look with the jacket. So yes, that's my outfit, and off I go now. So I'm now at the walk, the Malayan in Utrecht. I just had my dinner, and now it's time for dessert. I'm just taking some fruits. These are the fruits. And this is my plate. So I'm gonna enjoy my plate, and I'll show you the pictures I took today. I'm gonna enjoy my food now. Hey, hello again, you guys. I just got back home from my dinner party, and it was a nice party with the family, and I'm very proud of myself because I did very good. I just had two plates, one with vegetables and rice, and a fruit plate for dessert, and that's it. Just one slice of pizza on the plate of vegetables, but yeah, that's it. You know, it's a party, so one slice of pizza couldn't hurt. Tomorrow it's back on track with the healthy routine. So that's it for now. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna remove my makeup, put my pajamas on, and then go to bed, because tomorrow I'm on standby, so I might get called out to work some flights. So I need to be fresh and clean for whenever they call me. So yeah, guys, that's it. This was my first week, and see you next week. And who knows what things might happen. And I'm looking forward to losing those pounds. Are you joining me? Yes, yes, you are. Okay, bye, guys. Mwah.